Hey guys, Ben Schmidt here with Schmidt Happens Outdoors. Just here to show you an egg pattern I made up called the Exotic Fly. Works great for steelhead, and a smaller version works awesome right when the ice comes off for rainbow trout. So for the steelhead, I use a size 1 hook. It's an octopus. It's a rubber bead there. Put it onto the hook like this. Put it all the way to the top, put it in your vise. I'm using gray thread because it blends in more with the hook. Coming back up to about there. I'm going to add another bead here, and I'll show you. But this is 40-pound test. I light it on fire, and then once it's on fire, I put it out. I stamp it to make an end so the bead doesn't fall off. Wait a couple seconds here, and that's what you get. I use an orange bead, put it on there so it doesn't fall off. Then I'm going to trim this end piece here to about right there. Tie it into my hook like this. I use an upward angle so that when it's in the water, it'll move freely. And I mean, you can use any colors you want. This is just what works good for me. And we caught a lot of fish using this here. I'll show you the pictures when I get done. Do a whip finish here. Then I use head cement to secure it down. And you let that dry. Here's some steelhead that we caught on that fly this year. Using a 9-weight rod there. Did pretty good. And then this spring, this is a rainbow that I caught on a smaller version of that fly. And another one. So check us out on Facebook at Schmidt Happens Outdoors. I'll post a link below here. And instant message me and let me know if you're interested in the fly. I can make you some, or I can let you know where the supplies come from too as well. So good luck fishing, and it is hunting season, so good luck hunting as well. But check us out.